But I told him to stop, and he stopped. And he's like, oh, dude, my bad, my bad. I didn't know that was your girl. Yo, your girl's very pretty. You need to protect her. You should get a gun. And I was like, nah, man, that's crazy. And he goes, but what if somebody else has a gun? What are you gonna do? Then I'm just gonna get shot. What do you want me to tell you? And she's gonna get shot too. It's gonna be really tragic, you know? Because I don't wanna ever have to get a gun to defend myself. Like, we all see all these mass shootings and stuff. Like, this is my strategy. This is my honest philosophy. I just wanna become the kind of person nobody would ever wanna shoot. Just way more chill, you know? What the fuck? Is this really the best time to do this? What the fuck? Why are you asking that?
I have a big gun factory.
You have a big gun factory. It sounds like you have a small dick when you say that. It's fine, you don't have to pull it out. Wait, do you actually have a gun factory? You mean like, are you like the Punisher?
No, I do have a gun.
You have a gun factory. Well, all right, now this is my cue to stop talking to you, okay? Okay. Yeah, okay, so you just want to make money. I mean, I like...
I make my...
Okay, fucking New Jersey, guys.
Florida.
You, why'd you have to sit in the front?
Florida.
Oh, you're from Florida? Oh, like that's... Oh, like I'm supposed to respect you now. Oh, no, don't confuse me with some just Jersey suburban guy. No, I'm from Florida. We sip our fucking natty ices like this. Okay, cool. All right, you're right. The guns or whatever. You love them. Good for you. Unbelievable. Well, blame this guy for ruining the joke. But also, don't get him too mad, he has a gun factory. So really, if I can find the boundary, but do not cross it. Not at all. Oh man, just... Yo, Stress Factory, install metal detectors immediately. It's gonna look like a comedy club in Compton. That's fucking happening tonight. Okay, all right, that's it. All right, you're cool. All right, let me talk about something else. Because no pun intended, that was a trigger warning. I like being in a relationship. It's going well. Everybody see me like, wow, you really won't look at the front of the front row anymore. It's fine. We're gonna get through this together because we all experience this, not just me.